Rogers. Inside for Sampson. What a wonderful try.
All gone horribly wrong for them here, Fisser. Dayne Jacks. Donny van der Merwe on for Rion Kemp in the front row for the
good take there from Pusser.
Once again, Fenton wrestling all the frustration with the referee. Good take from the. Again, it's Gagliano the target. They're going to use him a lot. Between the hookers and their jumpers. And another one. To the tail goes Dayne Jacks.
Can they get the ball out quickly? Because there's a real chance. If they do, this is going to be a try.
Robert. Jacks. Oh, here's a chance. Jody Bird. Laker. Dayne Jacks. Cummins. His back's up from fullback. And the first receiver. Good hands from the captain, Gagliano, for Dayne Jacks. Over the ball, but on his feet. Robert. Whitehead for Dayne Jacks. Very involved in the physical. Showing good strength. Miller.
Now six.
From the ball. Dayne Jacks. Deep inside his territory. Enoch Pagna.
Been taken away. Good work by Enoch Pagna for UCT.
Rogers for Wells, who makes some very solid contact. Now Johnson tries to bash a hole up the middle of the tackle. Lively play from the scrum half. Now Bosch, able to make amends for that punch which conceded the penalty
to their own. I must say, finding lots of players and good support. They're winning a lot of ball on the ground. Holding their own.
Another tackle by Fenton Wells. Vartemeyer now with the.
Stoffberg. Benny Boyson. Beautiful hands.
The wind is our enemy here for this first half.
Reese! Reese the ball!
Watch him closely. But another good clean out. Marcus Faree with the drive.
Dumont, the big Marcus Faree, bringing it down, back to the traffic.